the chapel. Apparently it's the oldest building in Cambridge. Cambridge, not Cambridgeshire, 12th century. And the lepers were allowed to hold a three-day fair, which collected enough money for them to be able to live on, or hopefully live on, because the only other way they could earn money was to beg. And so this is what's happening today. It's not very big. We couldn't really get inside the chapel because it was so busy. They've got storytelling and stuff.
Gracias.